The U.S. Postal Service first featured an African American on a postage stamp in April of 1940. The 10-cent stamp featured the late educator Booker T. Washington. In October 1940, the second stamp depicting an African American subject recognized the 75th anniversary of ratification of the 13th Amendment, which abolished slavery. On January 5, 1948, on the fifth anniversary of George Washington Carver's death, the U.S. Postal Service issued a stamp recognizing the African American scientist. 50 years later, a colorful stamp showing Carver in his laboratory increased the history lessons made possible by U.S. postage stamp design.